for today's video guys, na namin karoon sa tibod na mabinati kay among witness o among saksiyan ang ilang ika 65th araw ng lanaw din natin guys, o ang ilang cutting ribbon, tapos ang ilang final judging sa mga patron kadawa guys. So tara guys, kuyugin ninyo guys, let's go.
Oh! gawin nila ba?
Ay, macam mana ni?
Nasi bunga lang eh.
Di avocado.
Dah.
Mulai
serap, serap. Serap.
Wow, great news.
Ada dapat ban.
No.
No.
Ferris wheel.
Yeah.
kuha sa saging eh.
The cultivation of strawberries, grapes, and dragon fruit is currently in progress. Mayor Tomoy Stardust's commitment and unwavering dedication have elevated Manila to unprecedented heights. His visionary initiatives have not only reshaped the town, but have also inspired communities far and wide. You are free to visit the municipality of Dulugan, and there is nothing to worry about in the peace and order situation, because it remains peaceful and orderly with the help of Mayor Marcus Mamay and the localities of the municipality. Through the effort of Mayor Mamay to make the people of Dulugan feel better and comfortable and easy access to government transactions, he made a legacy and built the modern and new government center of Dulugan.
Galing mo sito eh. Sa amin, Barangay Amaigo, nagpuwasa ng kay. Maglabing lang ka lang.
Walang signal. Naka-reply na to kay.
Hey, sulod mo doon.
Hi.
kaibigan.
Let's hop to get it to me. That ain't good.